very interesting that because when I went to do the research, it was nearly 45 years after the war, people had enough time to reflect on this, to say it was not a wasted body, it was a human being who was just like me. People told me that over and over again. That person was just like me. Yet my nation told me because he or she is an enemy, I can do anything to them. Now I have to find my humanity by putting these pieces, the body parts, together and make a human. I have actually oral interviews that I've written in my book, put in my book verbatim, that I have to put body parts together to make reconvene the human. I can not reconvene that human, nor can I reconvene myself. Now what is the role of the humanities then to do it? What I found from talking to people, it was not like they felt validated that somebody came and spoke to them, but it was cathartic, that somebody came to listen to something that they had experienced and the state had completely overlooked. So I think we do have a role. Today we were talking about public-facing humanities. Here is a public-facing humanity where you actually can bring voices of real people and say, they're just like us, who are telling us a story that otherwise had been completely silenced.